How can you download Melon Client on T-Launcher with free skins and capes? So, you have to download this Melon Client and a link in the description. Extract this. You're gonna get this. Take these three files here. Delete this. And then click on the Optifine, then click on install. I already have installed, so I'm not gonna install. You press Windows plus R and press app data percentage, enter dot Minecraft folder, and then libraries, and then paste this Melon client file here. I already have, so I'm not gonna do this. So then go to versions and paste it here. I have already pasted. Then cut this. Then you have to download this TL which you're gonna get in eBay. Let me show you. ELY.by. Go to settings, go to downloads, go to download jar version. I already have downloaded this file, is gonna download, and then you have to download this one, MC skin. There is a file like that, you have to drag this, and it's gonna show like this. Then go to Google and search skins mcskins.cz. Change it into English, set skin, and then put any name you want. Lol, what? Then put your password. Then put your email. Then click on source file, and you have to download skins for that. I already have downloaded a skin. Click on that, then upload file. Now you have a skin. Now you have to click on this again. Let me translate it. You have to click on search skin again, and you have to do the same thing. And put your email, then go to plastic and choose any cape you want. Like I chose this and upload file. Now I have downloaded this. Now you have to download this DL skin here. Then double click on this. It's gonna open. Click on English, then new launcher. Then click on the Melon client, then click on connection. I have already downloaded, so I cut it. Then click on the new TL. This is gonna look like that. And then you have to give the name. Go to add. Lol, what? Then add account, then go to MC skin Melon client, it's gonna take some time. So now here you got your skin and your cape, and it gives you the huge FPS. So thanks for watching. Bye.